Yeah, what is up, guys? So basically today I'm going to be doing Swerving by A Boogie With The Hoodie. Didn't take me too long to do this one. It's just a little, there's a few little variations in the melody that I want to show you specifically, and hopefully you guys can replicate this track and then you can use it for your own music as well. I'm going to start off with the melody. Show you the part where it changes a little bit. So I'm going to show you all the individual parts now of the track, show you all the little tricks that I used, and then you can replicate with your own stuff. So yeah, first the melody. So I used a few sounds because there's a few little variations in the melody. So if you look at it, it's all chopped up and it looks crazy. See, it's a guitar sound which is using the track, but it's got a few different textures to it. So the first sound I used was a soft piano on Native Instruments Massive. So this is this sound on its own. And then you got this note here. If you look at the velocities of each note, that note is a lot louder, and I heard that in the original track, so I tried to replicate it in this remake. Underneath that piano, I added a guitar. This is the main sound. The sound isn't perfect, but it's close enough, you see. On the original melody, there's parts of the melody which just have the soft piano underneath it. So I needed to replicate this, obviously, and so with the guitar there's some missing notes, and then these notes are filled out by the soft piano. And then when you add the soft piano underneath it, see, it's that second note, it's the second note when it starts, it's just the soft piano if you listen again. Basically, that's the melody all the way through. It's exactly the same as the other melody that I just showed you. Same sounds, same everything, it's just one octave up, so yeah. So now I'm just going to show you the drums and stuff that I used. So yeah, first do the 808. This is my favourite 808. I can't actually remember where I got this 808 from. When I remember, I'll tell you on the next video because I'm sure I've used it again. So yeah, I didn't actually do really anything to this 808. I didn't cut it off or anything. It's just a perfect 808, to be honest. It's got nothing on it apart from a side chain with the kick drum. See, that's only ducking like 3 dB. So yeah, that's it. Hi-hat, this is I think this is like the Sonny D pack on Spices hi-hat. It's just the same all the way through. Da, da, da. And then the clap. So the clap is a big head clap, and the snare is a Sonny D clap. This is a Sonny D snare. These are both on Splice, so yeah, check Splice out. Sonny D pack, Big Head pack, both very good claps. Both got very good claps and snares and kicks and stuff, and 808s. And that's what you hear mostly in most hip hop music. They've got the same snares and stuff. So yeah. And then the track all together, that's it. Track. If you like this instrumental, then you can download it for free on my page, Lucas Look Beats. All my remakes and all my tracks are going to be on Lucas Look Beats, so make sure you subscribe to that channel too. Yeah, if there's any requests for any songs, let me know, and please subscribe to this channel. I'm just starting, I'm trying to make it grow, so yeah, subscribe, let me know. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.